Welcome back to my channel. My name is Amber and this is Amber Next Door. Before we get started into today's video, be sure to hit the subscribe button and become a lifelong neighbor of the Amber Next Door neighborhood. I would love to have you guys here forever and ever. Like this video all the way up so that other people of the other YouTube communities can become part of the Amber Next Door neighborhood and we can become part of theirs. Share it with your family and friends. Comment down below, respectfully of course, and hit the notification bell so you know when Amber Next Door is coming to your door. So without further ado, let's jump right into today's video. Welcome back, you guys, to another week here at Amber Next Door. I am so glad that you have stopped by. If you are brand new, consider sticking around for the long haul. Subscribe, it's totally free. If you have been here for the longest, thank you so much for stopping by once again. This week I have a loungewear haul for you guys, a spring loungewear haul for you guys. Some of these pieces are brand new and some of them I've had for about a month, a little less than a month now, and I just wanted to share with you guys because I am a sucker for loungewear, like, yes. And this is a spring loungewear, so you know, there's some layering, there's some short sets and things like that, so I'm super excited to share with you guys. Some of them come from stores that I really can't necessarily link down below, but I will do my best to find some dupes for you on the internet because there's always somewhere where you can find something that looks like something and still super cute and still on a budget. So if you're here and this is what you're here for, let's just get into this video. Okay, so the first thing I have here is this nightgown, like cami looking thing from Old Navy. And I haven't done an Old Navy haul in a while, and it's about that time to do one. But this I got from Old Navy. It's like that t-shirt, that heather gray look. It's that t-shirt material that I love, and it's just so nice and comfortable. I got mine in a large, and I just like how it falls on you. It's so like effortless, and just you can put like a robe on if not, you know, during the spring where it's still kind of cool in the morning or night. In the summertime, obviously, you can just walk around the house with this on. I love this, and I noticed that most of my loungewear pieces are pretty neutral, so this is not on purpose. It's just lately that's been my thing. But yeah, I love this with some cute slippers and things like that. I just love this. This is super, like, you just throw it on, and it's just like, I don't know, like, play some music, put a glass of wine, watch your movies, read a book, especially after a nice hot shower or bath. I love this nightgown so much, so I will link this down below for sure. It should still be on the website or in stores. Next, I have another nightgown here, but it came as a set. And it's the same kind of feel as the other nightgown, just throw it on over your body. It's kind of short in a sense, and it's in a size large. But mine, I got this from Marshalls, and it came with a nice robe set. And I feel like I can link this down below, like not necessarily this, but there are other like nightgown sets from like Amazon or Shein that I can definitely link down below for you guys. But I love this because once I found out that I love the other nightgown, I was like, well, I want another one. I was just happened to be in the store one day and I saw this color, I saw this print, I thought it was super cute. It kind of like, it almost gives me kind of granny vibes a little bit, but I'm still like super obsessed with it. So I love that it comes with a robe to go with it. Like, I think that's cute. I don't know, I think it's super cute. I'm also like competing against the sunlight right now. It's still that time of year where now it's like at 6 p.m. it's still daylight outside, so I might have to fix the lighting. Give me a second. Okay, anywho, but yeah, this is super cute. I love this, and I will try my best to find something like it down below. And yeah, I'm into nightgowns right now. Super cute. Okay, next is a super cute loungewear set that I got from Target. I don't know if you are living under a rock or not, you should go to Target for your loungewear. They have like the best cute sets. You can see them all day long on Instagram. A lot of different reels show them what's in stock right now, but this is the Colsey brand, and I can't right now off the top of my head think of the other brands that they have in terms of their loungewear sets, but it's addicting. I really have a problem when it comes to that. But this is a short set, and it's in this nice nude color. I got my bottoms in a extra large, in the top in an extra large as well. So there's these nice flowy shorts. They look like this. Sorry, they look ecstatic. I'm trying to show you guys. Okay. So these are what the shorts look like. Super cute. And then it has like this crop top to go with it. Isn't that adorable? And like you can control how cropped it will be because it has the strings, the drawstrings in the front that you can just like adjust and just make. It's just a super cute look. This is super cute, especially just when you're chilling at home on the weekend. It's just so cute. So I love this with some slippers and just a cute vibe. And I'm gonna link it down below. Okay, so this next set is brand new. I went shopping this weekend, just randomly looking at some different stores. I happened to be in my Marshalls and my TJ Maxx, and I got this set from Marshalls. It's still on the hanger. And I fell in love with that burnt, like orange colors, brown, whatever you wanna call this. I love this. Let's take it off right now. This was $19.99 for the set. And I got it in a size extra large. Most of my stuff is gonna be extra large or tops are gonna be large. Just depending on, sometimes if I'm in Target, I do like to mint and match with the bottoms and the tops because some things you want more fitted, some things you want more loose. So you do that. But I love that it comes with this nice crop top right here, the little buttons. I think they work. These buttons definitely work, and this brand is called Love Streak. But it comes with this super cute crop top, like that ribbed look right there. It might not be as dark. It's not showing up as dark as it is right here off camera. But again, the lighting in here is crazy right now. And then it has these cute shorts with the ribbon right there to tie and the buttons that don't work for these right here. Like, are you kidding me? How cute! I am in love. When the pandemic first started, I think that's when I started really getting into just loungewear. I just kept buying different kinds of loungewear. I was like, if I'm gonna be in the house, I wanna be cute. Like, I'm gonna be cute regardless. So let's make it do what it do. So this is so cute together. I am obsessed. So I will try my best, because this is from Marshalls, I will try my best to link something like this down below. I think your best bet will be Amazon regardless. Like, for anything here, even if I got it from like Target or something like that, Amazon is always gonna have something cute for you. Especially when it comes to like loungewear sets like this one. So yeah. Last but not least, I got another set from TJ Maxx. This one was a little bit more pricey. It's for $30. And it's a set. But it's a three-piece set. And let me just start taking stuff apart now because I just got this. So it's this really pretty like muted yellow color, and it's a short set in the same brand, Love Streak. And I got it in an extra large. So these are the shorts. How cute. I don't know. These shorts look like they're not gonna be my favorite, but we're gonna make them work because the cut is just interesting. We'll see. But yeah, this muted yellow color, it's all ribbed. It comes with another cropped tank top. This one doesn't have any buttons or anything like that. It's just a solid crop top. And my favorite part, honestly, is this cropped cardigan that it comes with. Like, how cute. I love that. What? That is so cute. I could not leave it there. I forget which store I went to first, but yeah, I was like, oh, absolutely. I'm getting it too. Like, I got these in the same day. But I think the set is so cute. It's my favorite out of all of them, which is probably why I waited to keep this one last. But comment down below your favorite lounge piece right here. There's definitely more where this came from. I have a problem, like I said, just like my candles. But comment down below your favorite one. And that is it, you guys. That's all I have for you guys today. Like I said, don't forget to comment down below your favorite piece here that you saw today. Before we go, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you made it this far, what are you waiting for? It's totally free. Put your notification bells on so you know when Amber Next Door is coming to your door, which is currently every Wednesday at 6 p.m. And definitely make sure you follow me on the social media handles that I always leave at the end of this video. That's where, especially on my Instagram, you can find out when I am gonna be posting later, when I am having an off week, and when Amber Next Door won't be coming to your door that particular week. Share on your social media platforms, whether it's Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, Snapchat, wherever you like to share certain things. It's free, again, free of charge, and I will love that. And yeah, so for now, I will see you guys next Wednesday at 6 p.m. Bye. Hey girl, bring it back, 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 back,